नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू बिजनेस प्लस टेलीविजन एज टू प्रेजेंट्स विजुमन। विजुमन आत्मसम्मान का साथ जीवन का लागि शुरू गरिएको नारी संघर्ष को कथा हो। हियर वी टॉक अबाउट द स्टोरी ऑफ अ सक्सेसफुल बिजनेस वुमन, देयर लाइफ स्टोरी, देयर स्ट्रगल, देयर हार्ड वर्किंग एंड देयर जर्नी टू सक्सेस। सो टुडे विथ अस वी हैव अ वेरी इंटेलिजेंट एंड कॉन्फिडेंट लेडी विथ अस, मानसी अग्रवाल।
Mansi Agrawal, a name that is so popular these days, is none other than a lady who have trained and motivated hundreds of individuals. A lady who have been covered in top magazines because of her hard work and dedication towards her profession.
She is very detail oriented and she's pretty much a perfectionist when it comes to work.
Who is she and what does she do must be the question that may be running in your mind. Well, she was born in Kolkata, but her fortune made her daughter-in-law of Nepal. Getting married with a Nepali guy and coming to Nepal in 2006 brought in a big change.
She is one of the most hardworking people I've ever met, and I'm pretty sure like no one else will ever live up to that level of hardworking.
Despite of Nepal being completely different place for her, a place with different languages, new locations and many more, it was never a barrier to pursue her dream. Staying idle was never her cup of tea.
She's that one kind of person who knows almost everything to do all by herself. Like she was like telling me about how she knows how to use the camera, and she was like, will you be comfortable using it? I could see, like, the very first day I went to her office, she was working so hard. Like there were like around 20 calls that day, and she was managing everything all by herself.
She is an international transformational speaker, communication coach, TEDx speaker, distinguished Toastmaster, and most of all, a corporate trainer. She enhances the skill of a corporate.
I didn't realize how much I had grown because of her, because at home my mom would tell me things like, you've started to give attention to small things, and it's all the small things that I've learned from her that has now in bigger picture impacted me a lot.
Being a woman, it's never easy to stand out in a completely new field. But as said, anything in this world is not easy and for free. You have to earn it. Her hard work, proper mindset, dedication and positivity build in a faith of, yes, I can do it. And here she is now, a well-known personality.
I could see that she's not just a corporate trainer, but all in one package. That is to say, she had all that component that made me feel like, yes, I have to work here.
Giving importance to her passion as well as interests, she is also a photographer who loves shooting and capturing moments. Having a special corner for kids, Cherry Orchard is more inclined towards capturing their little moments.
From the very bottom of my heart, like, I tell this to everyone that whenever Mansi ma'am does something like good, I feel really proud and motivated. I'm much more dedicated and much more hardworking because of her, because I would see her work hard so much every day.
Learning, exploring and dreaming about success is never a bad idea until and unless you keep fighting for it to achieve it. Yes, it takes time, but you will reach at the success point with your head held high. The only thing is, never stop dreaming and never give up.
Ma'am, welcome to Business Woman.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me here. Thank you.
How are you?
I'm absolutely fine. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. So let's start the conversation. You were born in India, then come to Nepal after getting married. Then it's a totally different country. However, the culture matches, but it's a totally different place, location. And how did you manage to take a first step towards your career?
Suruma aundakhere, it wasn't very easy for me. At that point, fresh out of college the mohai. So I was not even sure what I wanted to do with my life. Starting garda khere maile eta, aflo, because I could not speak Nepali, mala ekdam garo hunthyo. And I thought, how will I ever mix in the society? So I decided, number one, I'm going to start speaking Nepali. Now, I love communicating. I love having conversations with people. Tara eta aundakheri, because I could not speak Nepali, which was the language that was spoken outside, and Marwari, which was the language they spoke at home, I felt very alone, like I could not really talk. Tara mero uncle, Ashwini Agarwal ji, he took me to a Toastmaster meeting. And in Toastmaster meeting, ma basically public speaking ko training jasto huncha. So you learn a lot. And tya sikda bistare, I realized I was very good at speaking and I enjoyed speaking more than being good at it. So in my head, you know, this plan came or this idea came, what if I could actually get paid to speak? And that's what I wanted to do. And actually it happened, kina bistare, colleges bata start poyo, you know, college principals
so
used to contact me.
So it all happened accidentally?
I would not say accident, I would say maybe I sent that thought out into the universe, but I never put in any planned move as such. But the moment I got an opportunity, I promise you, I jumped right in. So I did whatever it took.
You can clearly see that.
Absolutely, yeah.
So everyone has a motivational person in our life. Who is your motivation in life?
You know, this is a very good question. Ani malai jati soti sodsa, I don't really have a great answer to give. Tara sochta over the last few months maybe, I realized that ek jana chha mero aafno jeevan ma, who I know very well personally, who has really motivated me. And this is a story of motivation, not because somebody made $1 billion, but it's a story because of a real person who did something amazing. So Calcutta ma, mero maiti ma, hamro ghar ma kaam garne didi hununcha, haina? Ani hunu to wa chhe gaon bata bhagera 15-16 barsha ko umer ma she came to Calcutta. Ani hamro ghar ma aba basiraku 30-32 barsha bhaisakyo. Ani yo 30-32 barsha ma kaam garnu bhasa, ekdamai hamro aba ghar ko member jastai bhaisaknu bhasa. Nepal pani 2-3 patak aisaknu bhasa, tara 9 barsha agadi she had invited us to go to her village with her, right? So my sister and me, we went to her village. Tya gaye pachhi tha payo, she has actually bought acres and acres and acres of land.
Wow.
In these last 20 years, because she had been working by then, you know, for 20 years, acres and acres and acres of land with her own money. So when she ran from the village, she had nothing. She came without anything to Calcutta. Hamro ghar ma kaam garde paisa jogera wale etti jaga kinnu bhacha, hami waha ko gaon ma janda kheri hamilai gaadi athyo pick up garna. घर जे दुई तला को पक्का घर थियो, कंप्यूटर थियो घर में, है ना? अनि इट वाज सच अ नाइस फीलिंग टू सी दैट देयर वाज सो मच ऑफ एफर्ट. अनि वहाँ को स्टोरी किन मलाई इंस्पायरिंग अथवा किन मलाई यति मोटिवेटिंग लाग्छ, बिकज शी हैड नो प्रिविलेज, शी केम विदाउट एनी एडुकेशन, शी केम विदाउट एनी मनी, तर आफ्नो हार्डवर्कले उहाँले यहाँबाट यहाँको जुन सफर जुन गर्नु भएको छ, if that is not motivating, what is? If that is not going to inspire me, what will? So I think that, you know, we have a lot of idols who are like, let's say, a Mother Teresa or a sports person or an actor, but for me, she's really like the biggest idol because I have seen her life every day and I have seen what she has achieved in spite of having nothing. So that I think is really emotional and really touching
for
me.
We can get motivation from any people. It's depend upon our vision.
Absolutely. 100% agree. For me, you know, अब हाम्रो घरमा अहिले पनि बस्नु हुन्छ, हैन? मेरो हजुरआमालाई हेर्नु हुन्छ, मेरो हजुरआमा अलि एजेड हुनुहुन्छ, हैन? So she takes care of her, she does everything, but I know that inside her heart and in her brain, she is an entrepreneur. She has got this huge business mind. Jagga kinnu bhayo, bakra palnu bhayo, yo garnu bhayo, thyo garnu bhayo, everything that kept on generating money for her. So her 20 acres or 30 or whatever acres that she's got is more valuable than anything else,
yeah,
because she's done it by herself and I'm very motivated by her.
Chahe hamilai work garnako lagi chai matlab huncha ni euta thulo position ma hunu parcha bhanne, it's not necessary. We can do anything.
Absolutely. Leadership ko pani ta tyai ho ni. Like people say that you have to have a title or a tag to be a leader. I don't agree. You don't have to be Prime Minister or President or CEO or Director or Chairman to be a leader. Anyone can be a leader. You take up responsibility for other people, you do your best, you become somebody that people look up to, you are automatically a leader. And teyo inspiration ko bare ma pani, you don't have to have, you know, your name in the newspaper to be an inspiration. You can just do your normal work in such a thorough and such an ethical manner that you could be a motivator.
So talking about your career, you are in a different country, different location, different language. Has it ever been a barrier or a, you know, backstep for your career?
You know, suru ma aunda kheri malai Nepal different lagthyo, haina? Different country, different language, different people. But within 2-3 years, I became so comfortable in Nepal, malai different country wala feeling aina. So now Nepal is my home. Like घर भनेर नेपाली हो जस्तो लाग्छ होइन इन्डिया पनि हो तर त्यो मैत्री हो अनि नेपाल घर हो लाइक द्याट्स वाट इट इज जेनरली लाइक राइट सो इफ आई एम स्पिकिङ टु इन्टरनेसनल पिपल इफ आई एम स्पिकिङ टु आउटसाइडर्स आई से आई मान्सी अगरवाल फ्रम नेपाल बिकज द्याट्स वेयर आई बिन लिभिङ फर अ लङ टाइम सो अब चाहिँ त्यति डिफरेन्ट लाग्दैन
यु आर कनेक्टिङ टु कन्ट्री बाई हार्ट
आई होप द्याट्स द आइडिया बोथ आर कनेक्टेड टु माई हार्ट आई डोन्ट नो अबाउट You know, whether other people or not, but for me, you know, people say India, Nepal, they're two different countries. What does that mean? There's a border. That's it, right? But people were so similar, like dal bhat, India ma pani, Nepal
Culture,
ma pani.
Tradition.
So much is similar. Of course, we're distinct. Nepal ko aafno identity cha, India ko aafno identity cha. But as people, there are more similarities than differences. And we have to understand that because this is ultimately, we're neighbors, right? अब जति नै होस् छिमेकीसँग झगडा गरेर कोही पनि सुखी हुँदैन होइन वी हेभ टु अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड द्याट वी कान्ट चेन्ज आर नेबर्स एन्ड आर नेबर्स आर लभली आई मिन वेन आई वाज इन इन्डिया आई नेभर ह्याड एनी ब्याड फिलिङ्स फर नेपाल आई अल्वेज हर्ड गुड थिङ्स अबाउट नेपाल अबाउट द वेदर के त्यतिखेर त वेदरको बारेमा कति राम्रो कुरा हामी सुन्थ्यौँ नि सानो हुँदाखेरि एन्ड आई थिङ्क वी आर सो सिमिलर एज पिपल द्याट वी सुड बी बाउन्डेड टुगेदर बाई द्याट लभ एन्ड नट लेट द डिफरेन्सेस कम इन द वे अफ द्याट
वेन यु केम फर्स्ट इन नेपाल How was your feeling like? How you were feeling like? And what was the first thing you were thinking about?
You know, I came to Nepal on the 21st of June 2006, okay? I got married on the 23rd of June 2006. So when I was coming to Nepal, I knew that my land girls were going to be my wife. So there was nothing in my head. I had this pressure, bia, right? Because there's a lot of pressure,
yeah, exactly.
It's scary, right? अनि एयरप्लेनबाट तर मलाई एउटा याद छ हामी 40 सँगै आएको थियो कि घरबाट लाइक हजुर बुवा हजुरआमा लाइक फुल फ्यामिली आएको थियो मेरो अनि प्लेनबाट आई रिमेम्बर आई वाज सिटिङ एट द विन्डो सिट अनि त्यो झ्यालबाट होइन सानो हेर्दाखेरि आई हेभ नेभर सिन यति राम्रो क्लाउड्स अनि हिल्स हुन्छ नि लाइक काठमाडौँमा आउँदाखेरि के हुन्छ यु सी हिल्स एन्ड देयर अल ग्रिन एन्ड देन यु सी लाइक द होल भ्याली विच इज लाइक अ बोल राइट एन्ड आई कुड सी क्लाउड्स एन्ड आई लुक टु नाउज लाइक ओ माई गॉड द्याट्स काठमाडौँ यु नो आई गोना लिभ देयर आई विल बी लकी इनफ टु लिभ देयर त्यो चाहिँ मेरो फर्स्ट थट थियो देन इट बिकेम अल अबाउट गेटिङ म्यारिड एन्ड देन द म्यारेज ह्यापन्ड एन्ड बिस्तारै सेटल गर्दाखेरि आई रियलाइज नेपालमा मलाई एकदम मनपर्ने के थियो वाज द पिपल People here are soft-spoken. Everyone talks softly. Everyone is so polite. Oh my God. Initially, I was like, why do people talk so softly? I'm not used to it, right? I came from a culture where everyone, and I was in college. So, you know, in college, everyone's talking and screaming and shouting. And then you come to Nepal, everyone's soft. And then the other thing was the weather. I just loved it. I swear, I used to just be like, thank God, you know. मैले कुनै राम्रो कुरा गरेछ लाइफमा यति राम्रो वेदरमा आइपुगेँ किन मलाई माइग्रेनको ठुलो प्रब्लम छ द मोमेन्ट इट गेट्स हट आई गेट अ हेडेक सो घाममा अथवा गर्मीमा मलाई हेडेक स्टार्ट हुन्छ के सो मलाई वेदरको तरिकाले त एकदम मन पऱ्यो पिपल मन पऱ्यो एन्ड वेन आई स्टार्टेड वर्किङ हियर आई रियलाइज द्याट इनिसियली प्रोबब्ली आई ह्याड अ बिट अफ डिफिकल्टिज बट द्याट वाजन्ट बिकज अफ द प्लेस अर द पिपल द्याट ह्यापन्स इन एनी करियर सो म चाहिँ त्यसको चाहिँ त्यो reason athaba excuse country lai athaba language lai dina sakdina
after getting excited suddenly like your weather your culture your people suddenly you were so excited about living in Nepal haina so the first thing you must be feeling difficult about was language how did you manage to get into it
language garo bhayo malai I love speaking you can see that right I love communicating with people. I love making friends. You know, I'm a very extroverted character. I love going out there, sharing my stories, listening to people. So, malai language ko suru ma ekdamai garo bhayo. Ani tetikhera I had decided that ab je hos Nepali to siknu parihalyo. Etai basnu parcha Nepali to siknu parihalyo. Tara tetikhera feri problem ei bhairathyo ke kina gharma hamro like mero sasurali ma sabai marwadi ma kura garne. अनि बाहिर सबै नेपालीमा कुरा गर्ने अनि त्यतिखेर मलाई मारवाडी पनि थाहा थिएन नेपाली पनि नहुने सो आई वाज एक्चुली पुटिङ इन एफर्ट टु लिसन टु वर्ड्स टु लिसन एन्ड टु आस्क सो एकचोटि दिदीले हाम्रो घरमा खाना बनाउने दिदीले बिहान भन्नुभयो एन्ड आई डिड नट नो सो लाइक ओके वाट डज बिहान मिन यु नो टेल मी एन्ड म लेख्थेँ न्युज पेपर होइन टोइलेटमा पढ्दा पढ्दा अन्डरलाइन गर्ने वर्ड्सलाई तीन चार वर्ष अगाडिको कुरा छ, मेरो एउटा क्लासमा एउटा स्टुडेन्टले सुगा भनेको, अनि आई डिड नट नो वट अ सुगा वाज, होइन इन्डियामा त्यस्तो बोल्दैन. सो इज लाइक एक्सक्युज मी, देयर लाइक यस म्याम वाट्स अ सुगा, देयर लाइक प्यारट. आई सेड ओके. सो एटलिस्ट यु नो आई केप्ट अन लर्निङ एन्ड आम स्टिल लर्निङ. थ्री डेज अगो समबडी युज द वर्ड एन्ड आई डिड नट नो, एन्ड वी वर एट अ वेरी फर्मल प्रोफेसनल डिनर एन्ड आई जस्ट आस्ट. सो पिपल आर युज टु मी आस्किङ वर्ड मिनिङ्स बिकज दे नो द्याट आई हेभन ग्रोन अप लर्निङ द ल्याङ्ग्वेज. तर अब सजिलो छ, बुझ्न सक्छु, बोल्न पनि सक्छु, तर अभियसली तपाईँ जति स्पष्ट छैन. आई होप द्याट्स द आइडिया. आई वाज होपिङ इट डिड. यस यस.
So talking about your profession, speaking is a fear for many of us. Personally, I personally mala tyo samma tapaiko level samma grow up garna ko lagi it needs a lot of courage and strength to be Mansi Agrawal.
No, I, okay, yeah, go on.
So tyo huncha ni aba manchharuko agadi gaera public ma gaera bolna ko lagi not only in speaking but तपाईँको भोइसमा तपाईँको वर्डमा पावर छ भनेर त्यो देखाउनको लागि पनि हाउ हार्ड इट वाज स्पिकिङ अ फियर फर यु टु.
आइ एम नट गोन से स्पिकिङ वाज अ फियर फर मी बिकज आई वाज भेरी कम्फर्टेबल ह्याभिङ कन्भर्सेसन्स. आई वाज भेरी कम्फर्टेबल बिङ अन स्टेज. इट वाजन्ट अ फियर बट इट वाज अ लट अफ हार्ड वर्क. यु नो मान्छेहरूलाई डर लाग्छ कि स्टेजमा गएर पब्लिक स्पिकिङ गर्ने, आफ्नो कुरा अगाडि राख्ने, राइट? बिकज कन्टिन्युसली तपाईँलाई के लाग्छ, मान्छे मलाई जज गरिरहेछ. वाट आर दे थिङ्किङ अबाउट मी? वाट डु दे थिङ्क अबाउट मी एज अ पर्सन, एज अ स्पिकर? आम आई मेकिङ अ फुल अफ माई सेल्फ? तर हियर इज द पोइन्ट, पब्लिक स्पिकिङ ट्यालेन्ट होइन. इट इज नट समथिङ द्याट वेन युआर बोर्न गड सेज ओके यु विल हेभ पब्लिक स्पिकिङ. द्याट्स नट हाउ इट वर्क्स एट अल. पब्लिक स्पिकिङ इज अ स्किल. सो लेट्स से पारस खड्का, होइन, उहाँलाई क्रिकेट खेल्दाखेरि त डर लाग्दैन नि. हि डज इट एभ्री डे, हि इज प्र्याक्टिस्ड, हि इज ट्रेन्ड, हि नोज हाउ टु डु इट, हि अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड्स द टेक्निकलिटिज एन्ड हि इज पुट इन द प्र्याक्टिस. सो फर हिम द्याट्स इजी. लेट्स से फर राजेश हमाल दाई, राइट, उहाँको लागि क्यामराको अगाडि गएर एक्टिङ गर्ने अथवा समथिङ गर्ने डर लाग्दैन बिकज हि इज ट्रेन्ड फर द्याट, हि इज प्र्याक्टिस्ड. ठ्याक्क त्यो तरिकाले पब्लिक स्पिकिङ पनि एउटा स्किल हो, एन्ड लाइक एनी अदर स्किल इट क्यान बी लर्न्ड. And when you put in the effort in the right direction to learn public speaking, you can do really well. There's nothing to fear. Yes, you bhanna sakchu suruma it takes a bit of courage to break that barrier and to go there and speak, but once you've done it enough, once you've practiced enough, I promise it becomes easier. And for me, I have put in many years of effort into being where I am. Probably 10-12 years dekhi kaame garirachu, practice garirachu, but it happens, yeah, if you put in that work.
But talking about your initial phase, was it difficult to make people listen to your voice, that your voice and your words really matters?
I'm not going to say it was difficult because of people. If there was any difficulty, it was inside me. I was the one who was scared maybe, or I was the one who was not confident enough, or I was the one who was not expressing myself properly. I don't think people were ever a barrier to what I was doing. And people on the other hand were very receptive to me, very receptive. Even when I started out and I was teaching colleges and you know I was doing all of that, college students used to be really nice to me and receptive. So I never had that problem at all. Suruma, probably the problem was I was not good enough, or maybe I did not know how to express myself strongly enough, or maybe I was not powerful enough, maybe I do not have the right opinion. So ma people like isma blaming garna sakdaina ki you know people like convince garna kasari karu bhayo. It was probably just me.
So people hear about you so much, haina tapaiko voice huncha, tapaiko kura haru lai chai manchhele kasto majjale sunidinu huncha, bujhidinu huncha, haina wow bhanne huncha. Ani फ्यामिलीमा चाहिँ कतिको सुन्नुहुन्छ हजुरको?
ओ माई गड, फ्यामिलीमा त कुरै नगर्नु, होइन, मेरो फ्यामिलीमा मेरो थ्री क्लोजेस्ट पिपल एक तरिकाले भनौँ न, मेरो छोरा, मेरो श्रीमान, मेरो आमा. मेरो छोरा मेरो एउटा कुरा मान्दैन, के गर्ने के गर्ने, मलाई त एकदमै झाउ भइसक्यो, होइन, हि सेभेन, अलमोस्ट सेभेन इयर्स, टेर्दैन मेरो छोरा. मेरो बुढा अब बल्ल वेन अदर पिपल यु नो टेल हिम ओ लाइक यो मान्छेज हस्बेन्ड, देन हि फिल्स रियली ह्याप्पी. बट you know at home it's a very normal husband wife relationship. There's no like let me listen to her or anything. No, we have a lot of arguments, and he obviously thinks that he knows a lot more about communication than I do, so he tries to teach me all the time. he tries to be the boss all the time because that's who he is. But no, and my mom also, meru mom ko to life ma complaint cha meru chhori ma sanga kura gardaina. So everyone is complaining at home. My son does not listen to me. My husband thinks he knows more than me. And my mother thinks I don't speak enough to her. So everyone's angry with me at home.
Jati bahira jati ramro bhayo ni family chai huncha ni yo sanai cha.
Of course. मेरो मामु तो झन लाइक त्यो हिन्दीमा भन्छ नि घर की मुर्गी दाल बराबर. आई एम नॉट इवन दाल एट होम. लाइक एट होम दे ट्रीट मी लाइक आई नो नथिंग. दे ट्रीट मी लाइक अ कम्प्लिट इडियट होइन. अनि अस्ति मेरो एउटा म्यागजिनमा फोटो आएको थियो. आई सेन्ट टु माई मदर. मैले भनेको थिएन यस्तो सुट भइरहेछ आइरहेछ. आई सेन्ट टु माई मदर. माई मदर इज लाइक फोटोसप गरेर तिमीले आफैले गरेछ. सो माई मदर इज नट इभन बिलिभ मी. सी डज नट इभन केयर होइन. अनि घरमा त त्यो भन्छ नि इज्जतै छैन जस्तो लाग्छ कतिचोटि होइन.
सबैको
एकदमै अस्ति लाइक इफ यु गो आउट फर डिनर राइट अ लट अफ टाइम्स पिपल कम एन्ड दे आर लाइक म्याम क्यान वी हेभ अ फोटोग्राफ एन्ड आइम लाइक या ओके बदन आइम लाइक ओ माई गॉड किन खिचाइरहेको छ मसँग. आई डोन्ट अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड द्याट बिकज आई कम फ्रम अ भेरी कर्पोरेट फिल्ड. आई कम फ्रम एन एजुकेसनल फिल्ड. आई डोन्ट अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड वाइ पिपल वुड वन्ट टु गेट पिक्चर्स क्लिक्ड विथ मी भेरी अफन. एन्ड आई अलवेज से यस एन्ड आई अलवेज ट्राई टु गिभ माई बेस्ट स्माइल. तर मलाई अहिले पनि त्यो एकदमै सक जस्तो लाग्छ. एन्ड माई फ्यामिली इज लाइक वाट्स रङ विथ देम. वी वुड नट इभन बदर टु क्लिक अ पिक्चर विथ यु. यु नो हु आर दिस पिपल खालको
अन्डरस्टेन्ड गर्नुहुन्छ है फ्यामिली.
एब्सोल्युटली. ओ माई गड. माई ब्रदर थिङ्क्स आई एम युजलेस. माई ब्रदर थिङ्क्स द्याट सानो छ मेरो भाइ छ होइन 12 वर्ष मभन्दा सानो. हि इज अलवेज टिचिङ मी दिदी वाइ डिड यु राइट अन फेसबुक लाइक द्याट. वाइ डु यु डु दिस. वाइ यु डुइङ द्याट. वाइ यु डुइङ दिस. मलाई कति बुझाउँछ. एभ्री वान एट माई होम नोज मोर देन मी.
तर हजुरले जुन फेसबुकहरूमा पोस्ट गरिराख्नु भएको हुन्छ इभन आई युज टु सी दिस सी द्याट होइन. लाइक मोटिभेसनल कुराहरू हुन्छ. धेरै विभिन्न कुराहरू हुन्छ होइन. सायद घरमा चाहिँ अब त्यो अलिकति अन्डरस्टिमेट गरेर चाहिँ नलाग्न सक्छ होइन. तर यु हेभ इन्सपायर्ड सो मेनी पिपल आउट देयर के.
I'm aware of this. You know, gharma te yo. I think it's a great thing that they don't care about me at home. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, imagine there are people messaging me all the time saying good things about me. And if people at home start saying good things about me, I would inflate into a balloon right now, right? Ekdam tyo super ego jaste. Gharma to malai koi pani ke gandena hai na. But I also understand that now because people are watching my activity or watching my social media, there's a sense of responsibility, hai na. Ani pratyek din mero bihana utchu hai na, WhatsApp ma message aako aayo huncha, thank you ma'am for this video, tyo video ko tyo kura malai man paryo, yo video ma yo bhanu bhathyo, maile aafno chori lai pathaye. So I know that kahi na kahi gaera mero kura ko kune effect bhaira cha jasto lagcha. So I'm aware of that. Tara त्यो अवेरनेसको सँग एउटा सेन्स अफ रिस्पोन्सिबिलिटी पनि आउँछ. द्याट यु नो यु हेभ टु सर्ट अफ लिभ अप टु अ पर्टिकुलर स्ट्यान्डर्ड एन्ड यु क्यानट लेट अ लट अफ पिपल डाउन बिकज चिल्ड्रेन आर वाचिङ यु नाउ. सो इनफ्याक्ट मेरो साथी छ एउटा, अनि उहाँले अस्ति कल गर्नुभएको थियो. मेरो छोराको क्लासको नेपाली म्यामले भनेको छ यो भिडियो हेर्नु रे अनि तिम्रो भिडियो पठाएको. एन्ड आई वाज लाइक ओ माई गड. अनि त्यसपछि धेरैजनालाई तिन चारवटा डिफ्रेन्ट स्कुल्स कलेजेसबाट पनि थाहा पायो. इन्डियामा मेरो साथी छ एउटा, उसको कलेजमा साथीको बहिनी छ, बहिनीको कलेजमा भन्यो के वाच दिज भिडियोज. सो आई नो इट्स सर्ट अफ स्प्रेडिङ एन्ड आई अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड द्याट एन्ड आई लभ द्याट एन्ड आइम ग्ल्याड एन्ड आइम ग्रेटफुल द्याट इट्स स्प्रेडिङ. बट घरमा त मलाई गन्दैन.
इट्स काइन्ड अफ स्ट्रेन्थ हुन्छ नि. लाइक अब तपाईँले भिडियो बनाएर अथवा बोलेर यु अर्न मनी होइन, यु आर अर्निङ मनी. तर तपाईँको एउटा भिडियोले जस्तो कि एउटा मोटिभेसन भिडियो हुनसक्छ, एउटा मेन्टल्ली हुन्छ नि मेन्टल कुराको बारेमा तपाईँले एउटा भिडियो बनाउनु भएन नि, त्यो त कतिको लागि इफेक्टिभ हुनसक्छ नि त. कतिले त्यसलाई सुनेर ओहो यस्तो पो रहेछ, यस्तो हुँदो रहेछ भन्ने कुरा कतिलाई त त्यो बुझेको हुनसक्छ नि त. सो इन अ सेन्स होइन, त्यसले चाहिँ कुनै न कुनै ठाउँमा गएर इम्प्याक्ट त गरिरहेको छ नि है.
यु नो वेन आई स्टार्टेड मेकिङ भिडियोज आई डिन्ट थिङ्क अबाउट इट फ्रम अ फाइनेन्सियल एस्पेक्ट एट अल होइन. मैले पैसा कमाउँछु सोचेको थिएन. अनि साँच्चै फेसबुक मेरो मोनिटाइज पनि छैन अहिले. मेरो मोनिटाइजेसन पनि स्टप भयो बिकज वी गट एडमिन्स इन नेपाल कुनै टेक्निकल कारणले. सो आई एम मेकिङ नो मनी अन माई भिडियोज. युट्युब इज गिभिङ मी सम मनी विच आई डोन्ट इभन नो इट्स पर भ्यू अर वट एभर. आई डोन्ट नो हाउ दे पे बट सम भेरी लिटल मनी द्याट्स कमिङ इन. फर मी वेन आई एम मेकिङ भिडियोज इट इज नट अबाउट द मनी. माई ओन्ली मोटिभेसन इज वेन आई वेक अप इन द मर्निङ एन्ड आई सी दोज लवली मेसेजेस that says, okay, Mansi, aaj ki ramro likha. Because ultimately, how I think, how I write, that requires a lot of inspiration, that requires a lot of passion, that requires a lot of hard work. Tara tyo hard work garne tyo motivation pani kaha bata auncha? It's not money that's motivating me at all. It is about those messages, you know. And sachche euta kura bhanna chahanchu audience harulai hajurko haina. Ma pratyek message ko reply dina sakdina. Tyo possible chaina. Maile try pani gareko dherai choti tara give up pani hanisake. Aba kasari garne hola?
Dinko
800 message ma auncha. Kaha bata reply garne? It's not possible. But please don't like I want everyone to know to not stop sending me messages because I'm not replying, because I try to read most of them. At least I want to know what's happening, you know, at least I want to know what people are liking, what kind of content they want. Duiti nota mero estu videos which I made it because people asked me specific questions, because people wanted to know something. I realized ek janale, dui janale, teen janale malai same question sodnu bhat cha, maybe people want to know this. Let me make a video and express my opinion on that. So ma reply sabai ko garna sakdina tara sabai herirachu sabai sunirachu.
Will I be wrong if I say your only mantra to wake up early in the morning is to, you know, to see the WhatsApp chats, messages?
My only mantra to wake up early in the morning, yes, is to know that I made a difference yesterday. You know, when I know that right now, whatever I'm doing, I've done a good job, that gives me so much satisfaction that the next day I'm up again. I wake up without an alarm. I wake up early. I'm so dedicated and motivated to doing this because I'm enjoying this feeling, and I may not be making that much money, okay? Honestly, not. But ultimately, what I'm getting is far bigger, okay? I know people who are making a lot more money than me, but who are a lot less satisfied than me. And mero lagi money was never the end goal or the end.
Do something that you are satisfied of.
Absolutely.
Happy.
Absolutely. Mero lagi paisa, it is important, of course. You need money because you need to pay the bills, right? You need to eat, you need to live, you need to do whatever. It's important. But mero end goal money thena. Mero end goal was to feel extremely proud of myself and to feel like I've achieved something. So tyo euta kura che, I'm happy it happened. I'm happy I feel that.
Family ma chai kati support garnu bhayo, like huncha ni aba ma esto garne bhandakheri like huncha ni family ah yo kina garne bhanne bhayo ki like huncha ni support kasto thiyo?
Suru ma 0% negative pani bhannu parcha. Everyone around me was stopping me from doing everything I wanted to do. So suru ma it was more about fighting, about rebelling, about going against everybody, because I knew that I want to do something. Ani ma sachi testo manche chaina, I can't sit at home and be satisfied, you know. I need to do something. My brain is working all the time, and I did not want to waste that. I did not want to waste anything. So I always wanted to work. I always continued working. But ekdam support thena suru ma tara gako 2-3 barsha dekhi my husband has realized that I'm doing well, you know what I mean? Like he hears from people, he hears that all the time. So for him, it becomes like, okay, maybe she's doing a good job. Maybe we should just let her do this because she's good at it. So now it has started becoming positive for me. But honestly, for the first, I would say 10 years or 11 years, it was very difficult. There was no support. I was by myself.
Guys, Mansi Agarwal ji lai pani family bata support thaina. So maile yo kura kina bhanna chahe bhane chai hami kati kura haru huncha ani like family support garena, sathi bhai le hudaina yo nagar bhanyo, society le support garena, we easily give up ke kati easy cha ke give up garna lai haina, tara afno dream lai continue garera afno happiness huncha na aflai kun kura ma satisfy chha tyo kura lai agadi liera jana chai kati important cha ke finally you will get success, there is no doubt haina, it takes time, tara never give up.
Absolutely. Kina jab malai kasale support garena ni, I used to, like my closest people, no one was happy that I was working or whatever it is. Ma byana uthera before anybody else woke up, preparation garthe din bhari, whatever je je garnu parne thyo garthe, ani rati sabai jana sute pachi computer ma kaam garthe. So I was like sort of doing my thing on my own time, which meant I slept less. पार्टीहरू साथीको बर्थडेहरू कति मिस गरेको कति मिस गरेको होइन कति कुरा मिस भएको छ कि मेरो लाइफमा. बट आई केप्ट अन फाइटिङ बिकज दिस वाज माई
प्रायोरिटी. डू यू रिग्रेट अबाउट इट?
नो, आई डोन्ट रिग्रेट एनिथिङ द्याट ह्यापन्ड इन द लास्ट 15 इयर्स अर इन द लास्ट 36 इयर्स अफ माई लाइफ द्याट गट मी हेयर. गुड स्टफ, ब्याड स्टफ, नथिङ. आई डोन्ट ह्याभ रिग्रेट्स. आई ह्याड वान रिग्रेट द्याट आई कुड नट स्टडी एज मच एज आई वान्टेड टु.
यू ह्याव टु leave your studies.
I had to leave my studies. I had to come back, get married, then go back just to give my exams. So that mero euta regret thiyo, tara aaja ko din ma hard work athwa struggle athwa the years that I did not sleep on time, and you know, the years that my routine was messed up, the years that I was not focusing on my health, त्यतिखेर गाह्रो लाग्थ्यो, तर आज त्यसलाई स्ट्रगल भन्छु, त्यसलाई म रिग्रेट भन्दिनँ. बिकज द्याट्स अ डिफरेन्स. स्ट्रगल इज वेन युर स्ट्रगलिङ बट युर गेटिङ समवेयर. रिग्रेट इज वेन युर स्टक देयर एन्ड युर होल्डिङ अन टु द्याट पास्ट पेन. आई डोन्ट ह्याभ एनी पास्ट पेन बिकज आई एम सो ह्याप्पी अबाउट एभ्रिथिङ द्याट्स ह्यापनिङ इन माई लाइफ राइट नाउ.
You are so successful now. Yeah, you don't need to.
Not so successful. I don't. It's a perception. I feel success is a perception, right?
Yeah.
Some people feel successful if they make 20 crore rupees. Some people feel successful if they make a nice video.
Yeah.
Some people feel successful if they cook a nice meal. Meru lagi success ko meaning change hunde jansa, which is a good thing, I think. Success, the meaning of success has to grow as you grow. That changes. As of today, I would consider myself on the path to becoming successful.
So tapai lagi bhanu bhayo mal studies chhodnu paryo haina, study like continue garna paina, tyo da regret chha bhanera bhanu bhayo. But you are a gold medalist economics study ma hai, ani tespachi aba khasma gold medalist pani ho economics study ma, but you are in a completely different field ni ta study bhanda ta. त्यो त्यसले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ कति हेल्प भयो त यो कुराको लागि, त्यो ब्याक जुन तपाईँले पढ्नु भएको थियो नि, त्यो कुराहरू कतै न कतै गएर मिल्यो कि, अथवा चाहिँ मैले चाहिँ होइन यो गर्नुपर्ने रहेछ भन्ने लाग्छ?
थियोरी चाहिँ मिलेन. आइएम नट टकिङ अबाउट डिमान्ड एन्ड सप्लाई, आइएम नट टकिङ अबाउट इकोनोमिक थियोरिज, आइएम नट टकिङ अबाउट एनी अफ द्याट, राइट? थियोरेटिकली केही मिलेन, प्र्याक्टिकली धेरै कुरा हेल्प भयो. हाउ टु लर्न, हाउ टु बी एबल टु बी फ्लेक्सिबल, हाउ टु अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड, हाउ टु अड्याप्ट, how to analyze, mm-hmm. an economics degree or even your basic class 12 summa ko chun education hunsa, these are some of the things that you learn as you go about your education. All these skills helped me more than the actual theories that I was studying. So maybe, you know, demand and supply athwa marginal utility tesko kunai kaam chaina ho ra mero life ma, tara the other skills that I learned, how to adapt, how to change, how to learn, how to work hard. I used to work very hard as a student also, very hard. So those things probably helped me a lot more than the theory of it.
Bhanepachi education kati matter gardarese, kati important hudarese life ma. Is education everything?
I'm sitting here in front of you because of my education only. My education is not everything, but the power to learn and what you get from your education is everything. Now look at it like this. Mero life ma aina, I had a very happy childhood, but I had no privilege. I had nobody to support me. When I came to Nepal, there was nobody who was saying, okay, you know, do this, we will support you, we will invest money, we will do this, we will do that. Nobody. My husband's uncle, he really helped me. He took me to Toastmasters. He encouraged me. That a work ma start garda kheri, there was no one who was really helping. त्यतिखेर दि ओन्ली थिङ द्याट आई ह्याड वाज अ बिट अफ कन्फिडेन्स द्याट आइ एम एडुकेटेड. म केही न केही त गर्न सक्छु, एडुकेसन त छ. सो मलाई के लाग्छ, इट इज नट अबाउट यर 95% अर यर गोल्ड मेडल अर वाट थियोरी युभ लर्न. इट इज द कन्फिडेन्स एन्ड दि एबिलिटी टु लर्न द्याट कम्स फ्रम एडुकेसन, द्याट्स इम्पोर्टेन्ट. सो मेरो लाइफमा आई थिङ्क the only reason I'm having this conversation is because I had the education. Natra bhai, I would have never had the courage to fight and to continue to work if I was not educated. If I was not educated, I would 100% give up. I would 100% be a housewife right now. And that's also fine. It's just that I'm not that person. That would not satisfy me as much as this is satisfying me right now.
Working in house, being a wife, housewife is not your cup of tea. As a Mansi Agrawal,
I love cooking. I love craft cooking, things like that. I love being at home. I don't step out of my house for days. अहिले त वर्क फ्रम होम झन् भइरहेछ होइन, यसको बानी भइसक्यो जस्तो छ. सबै ट्रेनिङ अब कम्प्युटरमा बसेर गर्ने हो. आई एम अ भेरी होम पर्सन, बट आई कान्ट बी जस्ट अ होम पर्सन. यु नो वाट आई मिन? लाइक मलाई यस्तो हो कि बिहान 7 बजेदेखि बेलुका 7 बजेसम्म काम गर्नुपर्ने हो, तर बेलुका 7 बजेपछि म घरबाट निस्किँदिनँ. लाइक आई डोन्ट लाइक टु गो आउट, आई डोन्ट लाइक टु, हु एभर वान्ट्स टु मिट मी घर आऊ, म डिनर पकाउँछु, विल अल सिट एन्ड इट एन्ड विल सिट एन्ड चिट एन्ड टक. सो म त्यस्तो खालको हो. आई लभ कुकिङ. आई एम अ भेरी त्यो भन्छ नि घरबाट बाहिर ननिस्किने खालको के, आई लाइक टु बी इन क्याजुअल क्लोथ्स, घरमा यसरी सुतिरहन्छु. साथीहरू कतिवटा मेरो साथीहरू छन् होइन, अस्ति एउटा साथीसँग कुरा भइरहेको थियो, आई सेड लिसन आई जस्ट निड टु स्लिप. यु नो सी सेड ओके कम टु माई हाउस, मेरो घरमा कोही नोइज छैन, बच्चाहरू छैन, यु गो इन टु द रुम, लक युर सेल्फ, स्लिप इन माई हाउस. यु नो द्याट्स द काइन्ड अफ द्याट्स द काइन्ड अफ पर्सन आई एम. माई कलेजमा मेरो बेस्ट फ्रेन्ड हुन्थ्यो, आई युज टु एक्चुली जस्ट गो टु हर हाउस एन्ड जस्ट स्लिप. I'm like, listen, just leave me alone. I need to sleep for 2 hours. So I'm a person like that. I work, and then I'm completely off. But I love being at home. But I can't just be at home. That's not going to fulfill me.
So relating to study, education, I'll say, we have seen lots of people who are doing great in their life, you know, without being educated. I mean, dropping out from school or college. They are doing great in life. So how important you think that education is really important, really, really important?
If you want to be a doctor, you have to go out there and get the degree. There's no two ways about it. You can't be a doctor by watching a YouTube video. That's not going to happen, correct? So education, or by talking about success, I'm not going to put it into one category, okay? There are certain fields where you need to study. You absolutely need that degree. You want to be a doctor, you have to go get the degree. I'm not going to go to a doctor who says, I'm going to YouTube, right? That's not going to happen. If you want to be a doctor, tapaila degree chahiyo, education 5,000% important, sir. If you want to be, let's say, an astronaut, tapaiko degree important, sir. You need to do that. You want to be a research scientist, you want to be a biotechnologist, you need an educational degree. Tara, if you want to be a tattoo artist, you don't need to have a bachelor's degree, right? In my case, mero field ma, education important, sir. I'm an educator. I need to continuously keep on learning. Maile 6 barsa agadi, suppose, kasailai public speaking sikhae. Ani aaja tyo same manchelai public speaking sikhaunchu. There is 6 years of difference in the level at which I teach. So my experience has also increased, which means that I need to continuously upgrade. I need to continuously learn. This ko lagi education super important. So to be able to upgrade yourself, to be able to learn. Not in every field though. Some fields, let's say you're a hardcore entrepreneur, right? You've got a factory or you're doing something like that. You don't really need to go out there and keep on learning every day. You're learning on the job. That's your school. That's your college. So for me, for my field, it's extremely important. My education has made me who I am. For a doctor, a technical degree is extremely important, because I'm not going to a doctor who has a YouTube degree, right? And on the other hand, there are certain fields where tapai kaam gardai gardai siknu huncha, right? Like a photographer, a tattoo artist. They keep on learning on the job, so their job becomes their college. And that's again another way of looking at it.
That's related, yeah. Photographer ka kura garne bhayo, you are a lens photographer as well.
I used to be. I'm not taking up any more assignments. No, not unless like I know somebody really well and then they blackmail me.
How does that come from? Like, your idea kasari aayo?
Oh, lamo kahani cha. When I was pregnant, 2014 beginning, I was pregnant and I wanted to take pictures of my child. Ani malai tha thiyo that bahira videsharuma बच्चाहरूको फोटोग्राफी गर्ने छुट्टै खालको फोटोग्राफर्स हुन्छ, न्युबोर्न एन्ड बेबी फोटोग्राफर्स. त्यतिखेर मैले नेपालमा खोजेँ, कोही पनि पाएन. अनि आई सर ओके, आइ एम गोइन टु डु दिस, आइ एम गोइन टु लर्न. एन्ड म आफ्नो छोराको, कसैको लागि होइन, आफ्नो छोराको प्रत्येक महिना एउटा फोटोसुट गर्छु. गर्दै गर्दै 7 महिनापछि आई बिकेम रियली गुड एट इट. And then friends started asking me, can you do shoots for my child? And I'm like, yeah, sure, get your child. So I started working for other people. And then people like friend ko friendly so sodepachi, they're like, how much do you charge? I said, I don't know, I don't charge for this. This is just fun for me. But then I had to take it up professionally. So I was doing that for a while. 6 barsa maile Nepal ko first dedicated baby photography company chalaye, called Cherry Orchard Baby Photography. Tara ma tesko kura aba teti gardina, because aba photography ko टाइम पनि छैन,
इन्ट्रेस्ट पनि छोड्नु भएको, इन्ट्रेस्ट नभएर त्यो कुरा छोड्नु भएको कि टाइम नभएर
अनि ब्यान्डविथ नभएर. फोटोग्राफी रिक्वायर्स अ लट अफ लर्निङ एन्ड अ लट अफ ग्रोइङ एभ्री डे. आई डोन्ट ह्याभ द्याट टाइम.
खासमा अब तपाईँ फोटोग्राफी गर्नुभन्दा अगाडि स्पिकिङमा आउनु भएको कि
स्पिकिङ हेज बिन कन्सिस्टेन्ट इन माई लाइफ सिन्स 2008. आई गट इन टु फोटोग्राफी इन 2014.
भनेपछि यो डिफ्रेन्ट फिल्डमा लाग्नुभन्दा चाहिँ म जुन फिल्डमा लागिरहेको छु, मेरो जुन चाहिँ मेन कुरा हो, म त्यसमै लाग्नुपर्छ भनेर चाहिँ त्यसलाई चाहिँ पछाडि राखेर अगाडि बढिराख्नु भएको भन्न मिल्छ.
सो यस्तो भयो, 2008 स्पिकिङ गरिरहेको छु, 14 फोटोग्राफी गरेको, 14 21 3-4 महिना अगाडिसम्म फोटोग्राफी गरिरहेको थिएँ, होइन. धेरै राम्रो सुट्स गरेको, 600-700 भन्दा बेसी सुट्स गरिसकेको, तर यो पाल लाइक वेन आई वाज डुइङ फोटोग्राफी अल्सो स्पिकिङ पनि भइरहेको थियो, फोटोग्राफी पनि भइरहेको थियो, दुइटा साइड बाई साइड गइरहेको थियो. बट नाउ बिकज स्पिकिङ हेज बिकम सो बिग एन्ड सो इमर्सिभ, यति धेरै इन्भल्भमेन्ट, यति धेरै लर्निङ, यति धेरै त्यसमा आफ्नो एप्लिकेसन भइरहेछ मेन्टल फ्याकल्टीको, आई क्यान नट पुट इन द काइन्ड अफ टाइम इन टु फोटोग्राफी. सो फोटोग्राफीलाई अहिले साइडमा राखेको, लेट्स सी इफ आई एभर टेक इट अप, आई डोन्ट थिङ्क आई विल, बिकज स्पिकिङ नै एकदमै ठुलो भइरहेछ इन टर्म्स अफ द वल्युम अफ वर्क आइम डुइङ राइट नाउ. सो मे बी नट, बट आइएम नट गोन से नेभर.
स्पिकिङमा लाग्नु भएको यत्रो लामो समय भइसक्यो, बट पिपुलहरूले चाहिँ अहिलेसम्म रेकग्नाइज गर्नु भएको थिएन एज अ मान्छे अग्रवाल, होइन, को हो के हो कसैलाई पनि थाहा थिएन, बट वान भिडियो चेन्ज युर लाइफ.
या
आई क्यान से द्याट.
या
सो टकिङ अबाउट युर फर्स्ट भिडियो, इज दिस भाइरस इनफ विथ 2.2K भ्युज टु द फाइनल वान, टु द लास्ट हाइएस्ट भ्युज विच इज प्लस 1 million+ भ्युज. सो how did you recall that journey?
Isto bathyo, even before I started making videos, I was always working in the corporate training field. So I was still working with some of the best organizations in Nepal, some of the best. So the best banks, very good corporates, very, very good companies. I was always working with them, right? For the last 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years, maybe colleges and everything. Last year lockdown bhayapachi ab ke garne, I told you I can't sit at home free. So then I said, okay, let me make a video, and I wrote a poem, is this virus enough. I made a video, camera thiyo because I was a photographer, tara camera ma video kasari on garne to pani malai na aune kete dikhena. But then I learnt everything, kept on trying, kept on learning, kept on, you know, experimenting. Euta thiyo first is this virus enough video edit karna maile afno bhai lai bhane, ani 6-7 din lagyo tetikhera ke na aune, how to cut a video also we did not know how to do. बिस्तारै बिस्तारै लकडाउनमा लास्ट इयर जुनमा मैले फर्स्ट भिडियो रिलिज गरेँ, इज दिस भाइरस इनफ. अनि त्यो भिडियो भएपछि ल ठिक छ एउटा भिडियो बनाएँ, होइन, त्यसपछि एक महिनापछि एउटा अर्को बनाएँ, तर बिस्तारै बिस्तारै आई स्टार्टेड मेकिङ भिडियोज मोर रेगुलरली. माई 17th भिडियो वाज अ भिडियो कल्ड 7 Reasons टु नेभर एभर भिजिट नेपाल. इट्स 3 million अन फेसबुक, मेनी मेनी मोर अन वाट्सएप, and many more on pirated YouTube places. So people download it and they upload it on their YouTube, and we keep on getting these notifications. Also on Insta and everywhere. So Milaira, it's got more than 50 lakh views. Now that one video has a very interesting story, because this title is very controversial, right? 7 Reasons to Never Ever Visit Nepal. अनि त्यो मलाई डर लाग्यो त्यो टाइटलले गर्दा. तर सुटहरू गरेपछि मैले सोचिरहेको थिएँ यो भिडियो म हाल्दिनँ, कहीँ पनि हाल्दिनँ, होइन, के फाइदा, मान्छेहरू आएर कुट्छ के गर्छ के त, होइन. अनि हाल्न 2 घन्टा अगाडि आई कल्ड अप माई, आई स्पोक टु, आई वाज एक्चुली च्याटिङ विथ माई फोटोग्राफी टिचर, एन्ड त्यो च्याट अहिले पनि मसँग छ. एन्ड आई आस्क्ड हिम, सर यो भिडियो हालौँ कि नहालौँ, हि सेड मलाई पठाऊ म हेर्छु. आई सेड ल सर हेर्नु, एन्ड हिज लाइक हेर म पनि नेपाली छु, होइन. सुरुमा रिस आयो, तर भिडियो हेरेपछि लास्टै मन पऱ्यो, हाल, केही भयो भने 2 घन्टामा डिलिट गरिदिने, एन्ड जस्ट फर्गेट अबाउट इट, राइट, वाट्स गोन ह्याप्पन. अब मैले हालेँ, अनि यसरी बसिरहन्छु कि यसरी यसरी एकदम गाह्रो डर लाग्दो, होइन. एन्ड आई वाज सिटिङ द्याट, एन्ड सडन्ली आई स 500 shares, एन्ड आम लाइक वाट, मेरो भिडियो जम्मा हेर्ने 10,000 मान्छे हुन्छ, 5,000 मान्छे हुन्छ, 5-6 share भइसक्यो, के भइरहेछ यो भिडियो. आई एम स्पिकिङ टु माई सर, सरले पनि लाइक फेसबुक अन गर्नुभयो, हो के त भइरहेछ चलिरहेछ. मामुलाई कुरा गरेँ, मामुज लाइक होइन होइन फेसबुक तिम्रो ह्याक भइसक्यो. सो एभ्री वान ह्याड अ डिफरेन्ट रियाक्सन, यु नो. एन्ड देन आई सेड मम, बट इफ इट्स ह्याक, इफ देयर इज अ बग, मेरो फेसबुक ह्याक भएको छ, केही भएको छ, कमेन्ट्स पनि आइरहेछ, थ्याङ्क यू बहिनी, थ्याङ्क यू छोरी, एन्ड लाइक it's not hacked, people are
not expecting
it.
That
completely not. Oh my god, I thought, you know, 5000 manche here pachi malai pugcha, tara it's already 50 lakh, and that video is like going completely crazy. So एकदमै ठुलो भयो त्यो भिडियो. सो या इट चेन्ज अ लट अफ थिङ्स फर मी.
त्यो भिडियोले नै गरेर अहिले मान्छे अग्रवाल भनेर मान्छेले सबैले चिन्नुहुन्छ, वर्ल्ड वाइड नै होला सायद, होइन नेपाल भरेको त सबैले चिन्नुहुन्छ होइन. किनभने हामी एज अ नेपाली हुन्छ नि, हामीलाई नै त्यो थाहा छैन कि कति कुराहरू हामीलाई नेपालको बारेमा नै थाहा छैन, किनभने वी आर सो बिजी इन आवर डेली लाइफ हुन्छ नि, वर्किङ लाइफमा यति बिजी हुन्छ कि हामी आफ्नै सराउन्डिङमा भएको आफ्नै एरियामा भएको कुरालाई पनि एक्सप्लोर गर्न पाइरहेको छैन, जान्न पाइरहेको छैन, या यो त यहीँ त छ नि भन्ने हुन्छ, हामी इग्नोर गरिरहेको छ त्यो कुरालाई. बट हजुरले चाहिँ त्यो कुरालाई हुन्छ नि टोटल्ली इन अ डिफ्रेन्ट वे एक्सप्लोर गरिदिनु भयो होइन. त्यसको लागि एकदमै थ्याङ्क यू भन्न पनि चाहन्छु म, किनभने तपाईँले गर्दा पनि मलाई पनि नेपालको बारेमा कति कुरा थाहा थिएन. भक्तपुरको भिडियो बनाउनु भएको छ हजुरले, मलाई पनि कति त्यो थाहा नै छैन क्या. तपाईँको भिडियो हेरिसकेपछि मैले कति कुरा थाहा पाएँ, ओहो यस्तो पनि रहेछ, अनि द वे आई लुक हुन्छ नि त्यो ठाउँको बारेमा, इट्स टोटली चेन्ज क्या. So thank you so much for that.
You're welcome. You know, this is such an interesting observation. Kina, hajurle Bhaktapur ko kura garnu bhayo haina, hajur Kathmandu ma basnu huncha and you don't know enough about Bhaktapur, right? For me, dui opinions ke euta to painful, we don't know enough about our own place, but secondly, I relate to you because you are very very desensitized to that, you're naturalized to that. Ab tapai koi Kathmandu koi Basantapur ma basne bachcha उसलाई भक्तपुरको के माया त, सेम घर जस्तै छ होइन. इट्स भेरी नर्मल. आई ग्रो अप इन कलकत्ता राइट. आजसम्म साँच्चै भन्छु, मैले 21 वर्ष आफ्नो लाइफको कलकत्तामा काटेँ, आजसम्म भिक्टोरिया मेमोरियलभित्र छिरेको छैन. इट इज लाइक सेइङ द्याट काठमाडौँको मान्छे पाटनतिर गएको छैन, किन यति नजिकै छ, जहिले जान सक्छु नि, त्यो भएर हुँदैन. सो द्याट काइन्ड अफ रेभरेन्स, द्याट काइन्ड अफ रिस्पेक्ट इज नट देयर बिकज इट्स सो क्लोज टु यु राइट. तपाईँले नर्मल लाग्छ, तपाईँ बाटोमा हिँड्दाखेरि ओ हिटी छ, पार्टी छ, ओ कति, यु नो यु डोन्ट केयर अबाउट.
अब त्यही कुरा अब्रोडमा हुने भने फेरि ओहो लो घुम्न जान के रहेछ भन्ने कुरा एक्सप्लोर गर्न मन लाग्छ, तर आफ्नै एरियामा भएको आफ्नै साइडमा भएको कुरालाई चाहिँ हामीले वास्ता गरिरहेको छ.
एक्ज्याक्टली, किन म पनि बाहिरबाट आएको नि. सो वेन आई केम हियर आइम लाइक ओ माई गड, द आर्किटेक्चर इज अमेजिङ, एन्ड माई हस्बेन्ड इज लाइक या, बिकज हि इज ग्रोन अप इन काठमाडौँ, उहाँलाई त मतलबै छैन, रोजै हेर्नुहुन्छ बसन्तपुर, ठिकै छ, बसन्तपुर इज बसन्तपुर. नाउ फर अ पर्सन लाइक मी, आइम लाइक ओ माई गड लुक एट दिस आर्किटेक्चर, लुक एट दिस कार्विङ, एन्ड हि इज लाइक या ओके. एन्ड देन आई रियलाइज कि यहाँको मान्छेलाई त्यो भेल्यु थाहा छैन, बिकज यु अल ह्याभ ग्रोन अप अराउन्ड दिस. अर्को कुरा, अस्ति एउटा कुरा भइरहेको थियो, एकदम इन्ट्रेस्टिङ लाग्यो मलाई. आई वेन्ट टु खप्तड, मैले खप्तडको बारेमा एउटा भिडियो बनाएको, त्यो भिडियो एनटिबीसँग मिलेर बनाएको, नेपाल टुरिज्म बोर्डसँग. त्यो भिडियोको 1,00,000 भ्यू भइसक्यो, करेक्ट. अस्ति म एउटा मिटिङमा हुँदाखेरि अ लेडी एक्चुली आस्क्ड मी दिस, इज खप्तड इन नेपाल, द्याट लेडी इज नेपाली. अब मलाई एउटा कुरा भन्नु, यसको फल्ट एडुकेसन सिस्टमको छ, कसको फल्ट छ, आई डोन्ट नो. अ नेपाली लेडी डज नट नो द्याट खप्तड नेसनल पार्क इज इन नेपाल. I went to Khaptar. I took 2 flights, 1 helicopter journey and an 8-hour car journey to reach Khaptar to make that video. That in Nepal ma hune manche lai Khaptar ko bare
ma thaha chaina,
naam pani thaha chaina. So malai ekdamai tyo ek tarikale strange lagyo that she did not know, tara ek tarikale lagyo thank God I am lucky. I keep my eyes open, I keep my ears open and I know these things and I want to know more and I want to learn more.
त्यो भ्युजकै कुरा गर्ने हो भने पनि अब तपाईँले यति धेरै फ्रेम पाइसक्नुभयो, यति धेरै नेम पाइसक्नुभयो, अब त त्यसलाई मेन्टेन गरेर राख्नु पऱ्यो नि त, फेरि त्योभन्दा तल आउनु मिलेन पऱ्यो, त्योभन्दा माथि कसरी जाने भनेर एउटा प्लानिङ हुनु पऱ्यो. सो वाट्स यर फ्युचर प्लान अब चाहिँ?
सो आई ह्याभ अ लट अफ गोल्स, लेट्स से आई एम नट टु स्योर इफ आई मेड द प्लान्स टु गेट देयर येट, बट हियर्स व्हाट आई क्यान से, आई एम एक्सट्रिमली डेडिकेटेड इन टु वर्किङ इन सर्टन फिल्ड्स. I am doing, touch wood, I'm doing very good projects right now. Mm-hmm. I'm working with very good people. I'm loving the work that's coming my way. I've got a couple of videos planned, which should be really good. Tara tyo aba motivation ko kina aile travel bhairach chaina, right? I mean, lockdown ma chha, you can't go out, you can't come back, nothing. So travel video aile ko lagi pause garera, baru ali motivation tira lagnu paryo. तर ट्राभल खुलेपछि ट्राभल गर्छु, यु नो लाइक त्यस्तो खालको, त्यो तरिकाले ब्यालेन्स गर्नु पऱ्यो. तर एक दुईवटा एकदम राम्रो भिडियो आइरहेको छ, इट सुड बी देयर सुन.
ट्राभलिङकै कुरा गर्नुभयो, इन्टरनेसनल प्लेटफर्महरूमा गएर पनि हजुरले मोटिभेसनल स्पिचहरू दिनुहुन्छ होइन, कम्युनिकेसन स्किलहरू डेभलप गर्ने कामहरू गर्दै आउनु भएको छ. सो के फरक पाउनु भएको छ ट्राभलिङ गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ नेपाल बाहिर कन्ट्रीहरूमा चाहिँ, वाट थिङ्स सुड बी चेन्ज हुन्छ नि, कुन कुराहरू चाहिँ चेन्ज हुनुपर्छ जस्तो लाग्छ
इन द वर्क इन्भाइरोमेन्ट इन नेपाल?
या
See, I'll tell you, I'm not going to say Nepal, I'm not going to generalize it. Malai ke lagcha euta farak, jun ahile it is changing fast, I think. People in Nepal have not always been very creative. Tyo bairako euta jun creativity chha ni, hamro educational system le ahile samma hamilai tetti dherai creativity diyako chaina. Arko kura, look at it very simply. When you're in school, there's always a teacher to guide you. But when you're working, you generally don't have people to guide you. Afno bato afei khojnu parcha. Tyo euta ability jun huncha afno bato afei khojne athwa to work without any supervision, tyo chai hamima yeti dherai develop bhayeko chaina jasto lagcha. So I think that is the one thing we really need to work on.
So standing out in a different, completely different field as a woman, you know, the market maisekepachi, what kind of difficulties you have to face?
Malai honestly teti dherai difficulty as a woman bhayena. Malai more difficulty bhayo as a young woman from India. I'll tell you why. There have been two incidents in my life where I felt and I was told explicitly that the behavior towards me was a certain way, not very positive, because I was not from Nepal and because I was a woman and because I was younger than some people. So malai tyo garo lagyo, because sometimes what happens is when you're in a room, I'm the trainer, right? At that point, let's say I was 28, 29 years old. I'm a female 29-year-old corporate trainer from a foreign country, right? Everyone else in the room is a 45-year-old man from Nepal. Can you understand that it's so difficult to get connected, right? Hamro kunai common point of connection demographically thiyena. So sometimes I have faced these problems. Tara, I will not say that there was a specific problem I faced, because honestly I worked super hard. Yeah. If
that's why you are here.
I mean, I'm hoping it is that I have worked like I'm very badnaam ke for two things. Ek to reaching before time. I reach before time, and secondly for working super hard. Like iti chuti esto huncha sathile message garira haina, and it's 4 in the morning. You know, bairako sathi baira basne sathile message garira 4 in the morning, and I reply immediately. They're like, why are you awake? I'm like, no, because I'm just working on something. Fine. Somebody else messages me at 12 in the night and they're like, why are you still awake? I'm like, I'm just working on something. So they're like, what? Timi Australia time dekhi America time samma kaam garchau, right? So I have done that. I have done that many times. It's bad for work-life balance, but I don't regret it, because it really helped me in a way. And yeah, I think it's all the hard work, yeah.
It's very lovely talking with you. मलाई त्यस्तो लागिरहेको थियो हजुरसँग कुरा गर्दाखेरि हुन्छ नि म केही नबोलौँ जस्ट
सुनिरहेको
यो भोइस आर सो पावरफुल
थ्याङ्क यू सो मच यु बिङ रियली काइन्ड आई थिङ्क द्याट्स रियली स्विट अफ यु थ्याङ्क यू
केही भन्न चाहनुहुन्छ हामी दर्शकहरूलाई लाइक केही इन्फर्मेसन छ हजुरको तर्फबाट
सो हियर्स द मेसेज आई वन्ट टु गिभ टु द भ्युअर्स इट्स नेभर अबाउट वेयर यु आर It's always about where you want to go. So don't feel bad. Ahile mero esto bhairacha, tyo bhairacha. Always think about the final destination and let that motivate you.
Thank you so much, Vansa ma'am.
Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure. Thank you.
Thanks so much. If you are planning to do something in life, then never give up. Just continue what you are dreaming of. So take care and keep watching Business Plus Television. As the Business Plus, Business First. Namaste.